So this show is basically focused on learning through stories.
Learning is never over. You have to keep learning. You have to keep improving yourself.
The way we run our business and the way we think about leadership, I think important we back people, finding the right people.
I mean, I've always emphasized that organization goal is important, not look for personal glory.
You know, once you are into something, you must put your heart and soul into it. So I tried my best, and again, I was not in the top 20% in the engineering college.
Wanted to be the first in the class, very academically inclined. And now I realize that these things don't really matter.